I am currently outside. It is pouring. And I'm feeling good. Like, I feel like, I don't know if we're ending the, nearing the end of the retrograde, post-shadow, or whatever. But, oh my gosh. But I just feel like I hit a reset yesterday. And I'm back to me. And there's water that literally just hit my butt crack. It's pouring down the back of my jacket and it's flooding my shoe right now. And I think I'm gonna go in because I don't wanna ruin this one pair of shoes that I have, right? But I'm just feeling so... I'm feeling closer to where I was before all of this started happening. And it feels good. I feel like I did like a soft reset or a hard reset, honestly, because that was a little rough. But I feel like my light is back. Like the power is back on. But I'm loving it. All right, I'm gonna go shower now. And I hope y'all are having an amazing day. Or I hope you're having as amazing of a day as you can in the situation that you're in. And if you're not having an amazing day, then maybe shift your focus a little bit and find something to be grateful for. And I will catch y'all later. I mean, I'm going to upload something today after I get my shower in. I just like laid in bed for an hour and I've been seeing a lot of I've been seeing a lot of Judy Garland popping up on my YouTube and some like old movies. I've been loving it, so I'm gonna go in now because I'm starting to like, my right foot is starting to swim in this shoe. So again, I hope y'all are well and I will catch y'all's